right. Charge!
Got the Call Me for the Storm. 50-24 pops from the boulder in the top. And we are underway. 46-88 of the blue, 61-30. And they roll the boulder and the portion. And they do gain some points for that. So just a reminder, in that low tower, if you roll a boulder in, that's worth 2, and the upper one is worth 5. And on that batter at the end, within the last 20 seconds, and your robot stays, that definitely is worth 5 points, and the other one is worth 15. Okay, we've got 3 blue in the central zone, and the port coolis has been opened, and it drops off. Slamming through, and that door is remaining open. 61-30 over the wall. And we've got a piece of the robot at the bottom of the sally port. And flying through again over here, looks like 50-24 as a boulder, and they are at the Cheval de Freeze. T-49-14 back over to where that. Trying to get that sally port open. And check out, the batter is taking a beating. 1334 is on top of that, and they've turned sideways. They are in the wrong direction on that, and they're trying to get off of it. We're getting close to 40 seconds. The score is tied, and the red defenses have been breached. And the power tower for a red is at 8, and blue alliance is at 6. So lots of strength going in there. T-4688 helping out their partner on the batter, and they slam them off and they give them a good shove. 49-92 at the base of that batter. You can hear that wheels grinding. 49-14. Let's see how long they're going to be that way. Can they right themselves? We got 5 seconds. 62 red lines. 52. And this one is over in the history books. We've got 2 robots from each of the alliances at the batter. We'll wait for the official tally. Okay, we've got the official tally. Let's feast our eyes on the first stronghold field. Red Alliance are the victors with 62.